for you, my most precious jewel. You know me like no one has known. As time has passed, together we have flown. These 28 years, you have kept me like a queen, an ideal father, and an ideal son you have been. To everyone around you, you have been always helpful, even to those who lack the decency of being grateful. I have always looked up to you, for you are much so wiser. Have spent judiciously as also avoiding being a miser. To your children, you have been an ideal father. For guidance and support, they never felt the need to look up to someone other. You have always kept others' requirements as a priority, never ever imposing on your dear ones your authority. You have always considered your job as your prayer. To every parent's call for their child, you have always been there, be it the society or be it anyone who has ever required a contribution. They have always been helped by you up to their satisfaction. Your needs, your desires, your relaxing activities, you have always neglected. To your profession, family, society, your energies have always been directed. I love you, adore you, respect you, as also am inspired by you. In spite of having different viewpoints at times, I'm stuck to you by the strongest glue. Ignoring my childishness, you have guided me all these years. With words of wisdom, you have always tried to wipe away my tears. It was only God who could have provided me with such a mate, who would be so down to earth and yet be so great. Today to you, I have a request to make. Relax a bit and do take a break. Spare this day and let's celebrate doing something from the past, forgetting our aches. You are my most precious jewel, Jay, and I love you.